Surrender or pay the consequences.
Earth's most powerful soldiers are Earth's last chance to fight the spirals of
darkness has fallen on the victims of the zone.
Zone Riders, looks like we're coming to a commercial. Let's fight the zone.
Prepare, they are heading right into the trap.
Yummy. Traps.
Hero, take the points.
Aye, Commander.
Yes, yes. Come to Papa.
Beginning antimatter test, critical phase.
I think we have them.
Let's make sure. I want all space personnel in battle.
To all Zoner personnel, cease all present activities and join the fight. That is an order.
Too many of them. We've got to fall back outside the zone.
I think maybe we can rain on their parade.
Now, move it!
One is mine.
Zone Riders will be back, and we will be ready.
Something's wrong at the Antimatter Research Building. I didn't tell you to order the scientists into the battle!
Nor did you tell me not to!
You fool. Thanks to you, the antimatter device has reached a critical phase.
There must be some way to correct it.
Perhaps. Then again...
It could destroy much of Utah, Arizona, New Mexico, and Colorado. Here, look at this satellite feed. Our readings confirm a matter-antimatter imbalance.
It could explode within the hour. I want you out of there.
But General, there are hundreds of innocent zoned people in that complex. At least let us try to get them out.
Yeah, and there is a way to control the problem.
Quite. Theoretically, there is one small chance. The complex had developed an advanced solar cell before it was zoned, but it has never been tested. It simply might not work.
But well, we should try. If we could focus enough compacted solar radiation into the cell, we could fuse the matter-antimatter interaction.
Someone want to put this into English?
Certainly. No explosion, mate.
All right. You've got 30 minutes. No more.
Then we'd better move. Come on.
Overlord!
Perhaps the solar cell could correct the situation. But we're not going to stay to find out.
Then I will pull the Black Widows out.
No. They must remain to keep the Zone Riders from stopping the explosion.
But if the Black Widows stay, they will be here when...
Yes, but so will the Zone Riders. Sometimes, victory requires sacrifices.
All right, let's go over the plan again.
Tank and I will destroy the Zone generator.
And the three of us will secure the antimatter device, while the commander and I get the solar cell.
Da! Then we use it to stop the antimatter machine from exploding!
We hope.
Now remember, Ned, unless you knock out the Zone generator, no sunlight can get to the solar cell, and...
Goodbye, Monument Valley. Among other things.
I don't like the looks of this. Where is everybody? Yeah, it's too quiet.
Loud enough now!
Hit it! Razorback, they're heading your way!
Good! Let it come!
Commander, there!
Head for the experimental wind station!
Zone Riders will be back.
And now we return with more Spiral Zone action.
hold on a few seconds. Cat, hang on.
It's throwing a blade. Going off balance.
It's gonna blow. Heads down. Everybody okay?
Thanks to you, Commander.
Oh, for a moment there, I felt like a butterfly in a typhoon.
It's gonna be worse than 100 typhoons if that antimatter device explodes. We gotta move!
John Reaper at the Solar Lab.
No, not till I find my sledgehammer tank.
Looks like we were expected.
Halfway around. Perfect cover.
Yeah, but first we must get there.
How lovely. They're riding right into...
a blooming minefield.
We only had two vehicles.
Yeah, now all we have to do is get across the minefield, scale the cliff, avoid being shot, and blow up the generator.
Cup of tea, mate. Grab hold.
I cannot continue, my friend.
Me neither. Without my copter back, I got no way to get up to that generator.
But I do. I hope you like mountain climbing. Hurry. We do not have much time. I will cover you.
Thanks, Mike.
Hold the fort, Max. I'll get the solar cell.
Why do I always get the fun jobs?
You're coming with me.
Don't even think about it. Overlord knew that you'd be after the solar cell.
It's the only way to keep the antimatter device from exploding.
A likely story. Drop your needler. Besides, if that were true, you'd be long gone by now.
Reaper, you'll never understand. And I don't have time to explain it. One solar cell on the way. Come on, Max. The others should be entering the antimatter lab any minute.
They are heading for the antimatter building. We must stop them.
Now what?
There is an old Russian saying, if the front door is locked, go through the window.
Overload!
everyone all right?
I think so. What happened?
It worked! We did it!
Wonderful! The energy complex is on our side again.
Of course. Like I said, mate. Kappa T.
We'll be right back with more Spiral Zone action. And now we return with more Spiral Zone adventure.
Earth's most powerful soldiers fight the Spiral Zone.
Our world calls for courage, peace and freedom. We must own.
We will fight on our honor, what is right. We'll defend, fight the Zone. Zone Riders, Earth's most powerful soldiers. Our Earth's last chance against the Spiral.